Here's an elegant wearables project for those really special occasions. A 3D printed LED hairdress powered by a NeoPixel ring and Gemma, Adafruit's tiny yet powerful wearables microcontroller. Find out what you need and learn how you can build this project by checking out our guide on Adafruit's learning system. First, we drew out the illustration and exported the vector paths. In Tinkercad, we imported our design, extruded the shape, and exported it as an STL. The hairdress was printed in white ABS and takes about an hour to print. The surface that's printed on the heated build plate has great surface quality. We added rhinestones and pearls to bedazzle the design that is sure to make you shine like a diamond. The circuit combines a NeoPixel ring and the Gemma to make a tiny, lightweight package that fits behind the hairdress. Our two-piece enclosure nicely fits the circuit and has a spot on the lid that fits a tiny power switch. The case is printed in transparent PLA to diffuse and soften the NeoPixel ring. The lid tightly snaps onto the case, and a tiny rechargeable LiPo battery fits inside and creates an elegant little package that can easily be turned on and off. You can grab our design files and code on our complete guide. The link is in the description below. What awesome projects will you come up with? Let us know by joining our weekly show and tell show right here on YouTube. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more wearable electronic projects from Adafruit.